On today's Tech Tuesday video, I'd like to show you where to set up your rates on your air seeder in the Gen 4 display. First, we'll go to the ISOBUS VT icon on the shortcut bar on the bottom. Once in here, we need to select the menu button. The options here, we're looking for a seeder planter. Once in this page, you'll notice this one says variable rate disabled. This is allowing us to just select a rate for each one of our tanks per tank. In here under the tank setup, you'll notice the front, middle, and rear here can be selected. It has our rates that we want to apply here. If we want to do variable rate, we want to then come into the icon that looks like the air seeder with the arrow, select the variable rate. Then we can go back to our air cart meter setup, and then you'll notice there's a variable rate tab here that we can then select. This is where we can select multiple different rates and add those in there to where we can change on the fly. Unless we are running a prescription, then we will then select the icon underneath each corresponding tank. And once that's selected, then we will add our prescription into our work summary on the Gen 4 display. Once this is now selected, we can go back to our main run page, and all the variable rate ones that we had set up are now in this drop-down box. It's where we can toggle till we find the one that we want to use. And that is how you set up your rates on this air seeder in the Gen 4 display.